自分は生命や死生命を全部宇宙の中の水溜りに還元して生きてます。
I'd never seen anything like it. They had some kind of magic.
草さんってのは秀才家なんですよ。パッとしたの初めてのことを突然のひらめきでパッとやって完璧なもんですよ。これ書いてるとね、下書きもなくてどんどんいくらでもアイデアが出てくるから、もうね、カンバスが間に合わないくらいなんですよ。
Sometimes you can feel something like a tidal wave under your feet, and you know that this artist is going to be big.
She was breaking all boundaries of space. No longer are you, the viewer, the master. She's the master of infinity.
She was not taken seriously by the establishment. Not only was she a woman, she was also Japanese.
Kusama was creating work of equal importance, yet she wasn't getting the same backing.
It was a very difficult time for her.
I became so depressed one day. So the 窓からね, 下へ飛び降りたね。
Her mother had outrageous disrespect for Kusama's interest in art.
At some point, she would have to escape.
Dear Miss O'Keefe, I'm only on the first step of a long, difficult life of being a painter. Will you kindly show me the way?
O'Keefe gave her advice to come to the United States to bring her work with her.
So that I brought her to art.
She was suffering from rejection of the art world.
And she finds this hospital interested in art therapy. And she checks herself in.
Kusama was recognized for the 1993 Venice Biennial Pavilion.
彼女はそれまで戦い戦い逆境の戦いでしたのに、途中からだんだん評価されていますね。
She's celebrated all over the world. Her work transcends boundaries, and there's not one artist in the world who has that same audience.
私は自分自身で絵描いて、人々の心を動かして、そしてもう一度世の中が芸術の力を持って平和になってくれたらいいと思ってますけど。